What can I do for you, little lady?
I'd like to get that job you're offering. I can do anything. Bartend, wait tables, anything.
I'm sorry, we don't hire females for this kind of job.
You don't do what? You know there's law against that.
Report me if you like, but the last girl I hired ended up not only suing me but I had to pay her medical bills as well.
What happened?
We cater to a pretty rough crowd. The boys were having a, disagreement. And she got caught in the middle of it.
Don't worry about me. I think I could handle guys like this.
Hey babe, buy me a drink and I might let you take me home later.
Come on Mike, give the girl a break.
Quiet Bob. I'm talking to the lady.
Get your hand off me. Now.
Chill, babe. You'll love what I can do with these hands.
I said. Now.
What you gonna do if I don't?
How about I rip that arm off and beat you with the bloody stump?
Let me go. You're going to be sorry, bitch.
I don't like being caught, or called names. Go play with your loser friends before I get really mad.
You asked for it, bitch.
That's right. Get up. I dare you.
What do you want?
That guy is a friend of mine.
Are all of your friends assholes?
No, not all of them.
Maybe you ought to get back to your beer before I dump you on your ass too.
You got a smart mouth. Bitch.
Ow!
I said I don't like being called a bitch.
You bitch.
Oh no!
Is that all you got?
Mike, you hit like a girl.
No, he hits like a guy. A girl hits like this.
I got you now.
Oh no!
If you're calling the cops, then you better rethink that.
Calm down. I'm just calling the paramedics.
Okay.
Please send an ambulance to Bob's bar on Eagle Street. By the way, you got the job. You can start tomorrow.
Cool.
Hey.
You want some more?
No. Please. Don't hit me. I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
Best interview ever.